Glad to see you, my friend. I intend to prove to the Admiral that I fully identify as a Naut once more. Without regrets, I will have to go through a test of loyalty. It will certainly be dangerous, but with your help, I am convinced that I will succeed. So, shall we go and see her?
With pleasure. Let's see what adventure she has in store for us.
Good day, milady.
De Sardet. I'm the emissary of the congregation on Tiafredi.
And cousin to the governor. I know exactly who you are. Enchanted. I am Admiral Cabral, and I see that you're accompanied by one of our own. Hardy winds, Vasco.
Hardy winds, Admiral.
You are still angry with me for keeping you ashore, are you not? You'll one day thank me for it, but I don't suppose you've come to talk to me about affectations. What can I do for you? Captain Vasco, I'm glad to see you again. Did you profit from your time on land?
I did, Admiral. That's why I've come to see you.
You want me to entrust you with a loyalty mission?
Indeed.
Very well. A short time ago, we lost one of our ships near the island. The reputation of the Naut suffered from it.
I have heard about it. An incomprehensible sinking which fueled numerous rumors.
We cannot let the land dwellers think we are losing the sea. So I need someone to investigate and restore our reputation.
At your orders, Admiral, and with pleasure.
The shipwreck is stranded on the shore, southwest of the island, not far from Wenchavier.
Thank you, Admiral.
I'm counting on you, Captain Vasco.
may the Enlightened protect me in this battle.
A bit of poison on my blade. And let's go!
May the shadow engulf our enemies.
Look, there it is.
It's sad, seeing a large ship on its side like this. It almost looks like a giant corpse.
Looks like an enormous cage. But look.
It's been broken. Is this ringing any bells for anyone else?
The hull was torn apart. And given the way that the wood is broken, it came from the inside. Damn it. What happened here?
There are scratch marks almost everywhere on the wood. But they do not look like the marks a reef would make.
Corpses are chained up. These beasts were captive. Could they have died during the sink?
I don't think so. They don't seem to have drowned. Something bigger slaughtered them with no effort at all.
This ship was apparently carrying creatures from the island. The largest one managed to escape and made a hole in the hull as it tried to run away. Just like in Serene, the sailors did not stand a chance.
The Admiral will not be satisfied with our deductions. She will want concrete proof. Let's keep searching.
Our enemies.
like an enormous cage. But look.
It's been broken. Is this ringing any bells for anyone else?
The corpses are chained up. These beasts were captive. Could they have died during the sinking?
I don't think so. They don't seem to have drowned. Something bigger assaulted, but no effort at all.
This ship was apparently carrying crew. The last.
Yeah.
May the Enlightened protect me in this battle!
Bit of poison on my blade. Then let's go!
May the shadow engulf our enemies!
Let's see if you can ward off this fate!
All the clues seem to corroborate the captain's journal. This is the same thing that happened at the harbor in Serene. The guardian who was locked up on board freed itself and ripped apart the hull of the boat to get out.
Yes, and my brothers had no means of saving their lives or the ship, alas. Let's go back and explain this to the Admiral. The captain's journal will serve as proof.
the Enlightened protect me in this battle. Yeah.
A bit of poison on my brain. Yeah. And let's go!
To Sardet, what can I do for you?
Regarding the mission you entrusted Captain Vasco with.
We have come to give our conclusions.
I'm listening.
We examined the shipwreck and the surrounding area. A creature they carried on board managed to set itself free. An enormous beast. It made a hole in the hull and caused the sinking. We could only find dead bodies.
Alas. I was expecting it. May the sea be their shroud. We shall not forget them. Did you find anything?
The captain's journal tells the tale of the ship from their departure to the sinking.
Thank you, Vasco. It seems that the potions of the Alliance failed us once more. And rest assured, we will never transport another one of those creatures. They are too dangerous for our ships. Our honor is safe, thanks to you. You have proven your loyalty, and you have regained my trust. What you have achieved for us all deserves to be a part of your history, Vasco. I will send someone to tell the tattooist. He'll be waiting for you.
Come to receive my tattoo. The Admiral should have informed you.
Indeed, Captain. Congratulations. Well, take a seat. You know the drill.
What do you think about it? I feel more Naut than ever.
Great. Congratulations, Vasco.